doing the crossword puzzle.
Come here.
Here we are sitting here. Playing a bit of drinking gin. Now
what?
The night have begun.
Have you been playing my records?
Baby, ain't we having
yeah,
fun?
So?
So didn't I tell you the procedure?
Yeah, you told me all about it, Trevi. They have to be in alphabetical order.
And what else?
They have to be filed alphabetically and according to year as well, okay?
And what else?
What else?
I don't know.
You don't know? Well, let me give you a hint, okay? I found my James Brown record filed under the J's instead of the B's. I don't know who taught you to alphabetize. But to top it off, he's in the rock and roll section instead of the R&B section. How can you do that?
It's too complicated, Shrevey. See, every time I pull out a record, there's this whole procedure I have to go through. I just want to hear the music, that's all.
Is it too complicated to just keep my records in the category, okay? Just put the rock and roll in with the rock and roll. Put the R&B in with the R&B. I mean, you're not going to put Charlie Parker in with the rock and roll, would you? Would you?
I don't know. Who is Charlie Parker?
Jazz! Jazz! He was the greatest jazz saxophone player that ever lived!
What are you getting so crazy about? It's just music. It's not that big a deal.
It is. Don't you understand? This is important to me.
Shrevey, why do you yell at me? I never hear you yell at any of your friends.
Look, pick a record, okay?
What?
Just pick any record. Any record. Okay. What's the hit side?
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Okay. Now ask me what's on the flip side.
Why?
Just ask me what's on the flip side, okay?
What is on the flip side?
Hey, 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 hey. 1958 Specialty Records. See, you don't ask me things like that, do you? No, you never ask me what's on the flip side.
No, because I don't give a shit. Shrevey, who cares about what's on the flip side of a record?
I do! Every one of my records means something. The label, the producer, the year it was made. Who was copying whose styles, who was expanding on that. Don't you understand? When I listen to my records, they take me back to certain points in my life, okay? Just don't touch my records. Ever. The first time that I met you, Modell Sisters high school graduation party, right? 1955. And Ain't That a Shame was playing when I walked in the door.